Hey everyone, I'll be covering all of Nintendo Switch's game announcements for the 4th week of August, so let's get started. Our first game announcement this week comes to us from Deep Silver, shocking the entire community by confirming that Saint Rose the Third is coming to the Switch. This is an open world, do whatever you want type of experience that's releasing in March of 2019. Gears for Breakfast finally confirmed that A Hat in Time is coming to the Switch soon. This is a 3D platformer where you play as a little girl who stitches hats for amazing powers. Announced by the developers on Twitter, Shadowgun Games is a fast-paced multiplayer first-person shooter that requires tactical thinking and quick reflexes to achieve your victory. Children of Morta is a narrative-driven adventure isometric hack-and-slash pixel art game where you play as siblings where each one of them has a special skill and a different playing style. Aerie and the Secret of Seasons follows the journeys of a young girl tasked to restore the world by solving environmental puzzles with ever-changing dynamics, and it's releasing in 2019. Grandia and Grandia 2 HD Remaster are coming to the Switch this winter. These are remasters from the original PS1 JRPG classic that released in 1999 and its sequel that followed on the Dreamcast. Underworld Ascendant is an action RPG that encourages different playing styles and rewards experimentation, where each choice you make will change the outcome. The 2D action RPG platformer Death's Gambit has you mastering combat while utilizing a variety of weapons and abilities to confront the horrors lurking within this world. In Gardens Between, you play as two friends that live in a mysterious and surreal world where you manipulate time for platforming and puzzle solving. A Kickstarter project has started for Seconda, aiming to release on the Switch in February of 2020. This is an action-adventure RPG inspired by classic SNES games from its genre. Releasing in December, Everspace Stellar Edition adds about 10 hours of gameplay to the original, featuring new questlines, factory space stations, better and more refined mechanics, and plenty of new locations. The 2D cinematic combat adventure game Unto the End features a nuanced combat system and handcrafted environments and is releasing later this year. Featuring over 2,500 clubs and 50,000 players, Football Manager Touch 2019 is coming to the Switch sometime in November. Home Sweet Home is a first-person horror adventure game based on Thai myths with challenging gameplay focusing on stealth and survival. Build and manage your own graveyard and expand into other ventures in Graveyard Keeper with gorgeous 2D pixel art visuals giving enough a Stardew vibe. Prison Architect Nintendo Switch Edition includes both All Day and Night and Psych Ward DLC packs for free, and the Escape Mode DLC will be released in the summer. Motor Racer 4 will feature two game modes on Switch, Asphalt and Dirt, where you can race your bikes, and it will include the Sly Speaks and Antique Antics DLC packs. Langrisser 1 and 2 are getting full remasters for Switch. These are tactical RPG games that date back to the NES era that will feature brand new visuals and gameplay. Including over 200 cards and over 50 unique combat encounters, Slay the Spire blends the card game mechanics and roguelikes in a procedurally generated deck-building game. This War of Mine shows you the struggle of civilians in a war-torn area as you struggle to find food, medicine, and are in constant danger from hostile forces. Releasing in November 6, Brawlhalla is a free-to-play fighting platformer with over 40 unique characters and plenty of local and online modes. The retro pixel art style adventure game inspired by 80s cop shows, Beat Cop, will be launching on Switch this fall. Passepartout, the Starving Artist, puts you in the shoes of a French artist trying to navigate the art scene as you paint your own masterpiece to impress others. In Nightcall, you play as a taxicab driver where you interview passengers, discern information, and try to catch a serial killer on the loose. Coming to the eShop relatively soon, Valfaris is a pixel art 2D side-scrolling shooter slash brawler with some awesome-sounding heavy metal soundtrack. Both Spin Tires Mud Runners and Spin Tires Mud Runners American Wildlands Editions is coming to the Switch according to the developers. This game puts you in the driver's seat in all-terrain vehicles across interesting landscapes to reach your destination. Released in September 6, Lifeless Planet Premier Edition has you playing as an astronaut that landed on a barren wasteland and must find a way out. Third Eye is a horror exploration game that was announced for Switch and it will be playable at PAX West. Windjammers 2 is releasing in 2019 and it will combine everything the fans loved about the first one and feature hand-drawn 2D animations. Baba Is You is a puzzle game where you change the rules as you play, featuring over 100 levels to experiment with. The physics-based couch online multiplayer Fight Stick the Game has local and online 4-player multiplayer with over 80 interactive levels. Bandai Namco is bringing Neko Tomo to the Japanese eShop on November 1st, where you take care of two adorable kittens. The turn-based strategy game, The Blue Coast North vs. South, is a remastered version where you set the rules of a board game to conquer territories occupied by enemies. The classic turn-based game, Super Dungeon Tactics, offers 15 heroes with unique abilities and persistent multi-part quests. Full Blast is a retro-style vertical shooter with classic shmup mechanics. Necrosphere is a platforming adventure game that can be played with just two buttons. InkyPen is an app that we'll be releasing soon on Switch, and it will allow you to read a bunch of comic books for $7.99 a month via a service model. Son of a Witch features non-linear procedurally generated dungeons with over 24 boss fights and 4-player local co-op. Mechanica is a sarcastic adventure game with fascinating characters, puzzle elements, and hand-drawn visuals. Featuring multiplayer split screen and unlockable card with upgrades, Space Ribbon was announced and released on Switch this week. Gunlord X originally launched on Neo Geo and is a side-scrolling run-and-gun 16-bit retro classic that is now heading to the hybrid console. Cheeky Cheeky Boxy Racers released in Japan a few months back, and now we know that it's coming to Americas and Europe next week. And that's all the game announcements we'll be covering this week. Thanks to Gamescom, we got a lot of new games to look forward to, and an Indies Direct was announced for next week. We're still lacking major third-party stuff, but we certainly are stacked with new games. So with all that said, as per always, thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate the support. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe and hit the bell to receive notifications when the videos go up. See ya!